आप सभी को मेरा नमस्कार। मैं हूँ मेघा और आज मैं आप लोगों के साथ एक ऐसी प्रेरणादायक और देशभक्ति से परिपूर्ण कहानी शेयर करने जा रही हूँ जो आपके दिल को छू लेगी। सो दिस इज द स्टोरी ऑफ अनइमेजिनेबल सैक्रिफाइस, द स्टोरी ऑफ मैन पिटेड अगेंस्ट इम्पॉसिबल ओड्स, द स्टोरी ऑफ इंडियन सोल्जर्स हु लुक्ड डेथ इन द आईज एंड डिड नॉट फ्लिंच, द स्टोरी ऑफ द बैटल ऑफ लिजांगला, डेट 18 नवंबर 1962, प्लेस चुशुल घाटी लद्दाख। इट वॉज अबाउट टू बी मॉर्निंग, द आइसी ट्वाइलाइट हैड स्प्रेड, द सन हैड नॉट येट क्लाइम्ड टू अ हाइट ऑफ 17,000 फीट, देयर वर कोल्ड एंड कोल्ड विंड्स ब्लोइंग इन लद्दाख। हियर द गार्ड्स ऑफ इंडिया वर प्रेजेंट ऑन द बॉर्डर, द सी कंपनी ऑफ द 13th कुमाऊं बटालियन was stationed in the Chushul sector. There were 120 soldiers in the battalion who had nothing to avoid this melting cold. They were new in this environment. Earlier, they had no experience of being in the middle of the snow like this. Then, in the twilight of the morning, some movement started from the Chinese side on Rizangla. The soldiers of the battalion saw that some light bullets were coming towards them with blinking. The captain of the battalion was Major Satan Singh. He ordered to shoot. After a while, they came to know that these lights are actually lanterns hanging them in the neck of many yoke sent by Chinese force towards India. It was a trick. China attacked India over Aksai China. The Chinese army was fully prepared. They had a habit of fighting in the cold and also they had enough weapons. Whereas Indian troops had only 300 to 400 rounds of bullets and 1000 grenades. Guns were also such that used to fire one at a time. They were declared useless after the Second World War. China was aware all of these things. That is why they did that trick to stop the detachment. Chinese soldiers started moving forward. Major Satan Singh spoke to his senior officers over the wireless and asked for help. Senior officers said that help cannot be reached now. You leave the post and retreat, save the life of your colleagues. But Major did not agree to this. Leaving the outpost meant giving up. He had a small meeting with his troops and gave briefing of the situation and said that if somebody wants to retreat, then he can withdraw, but we will fight. Bullets were few and their bodies was hardly responding because of cold. It was impossible to fight with China. But battalion showed confidence in its major's decision. Cannons and mortars started attacking from the other side. These 120 soldiers kept fighting with the Chinese soldiers. Each soldier took fight from 10 to 10 Chinese soldiers. For this, the poet Pradeep wrote, 10 was killed by one, then lost the senses. When the end come, we said that we go. Love the country, now we travel. Most of the soldiers were martyred and many were badly injured. Major was stained with blood. Two soldiers took the injured Major Satan Singh behind a large icy rock. Medical help was not present there. When the soldiers told to Major Singh to seek the medical help, he refused. He ordered two soldiers to bring the machine gun. The machine gun arrived. He said that tie the gun trigger to my leg with a rope. Both his hands were choked. He asked to both soldiers to contact their senior officers again. Both soldiers left from there. He kept fighting. Later, nothing was found out about him. 3 months later, when the snow was melted and the Red Cross Society and army personnel started searching for them, a shepherd told that someone was found under the same cliff where Major confronted. assaulted the Chinese soldiers with machine gun. His body was found with machine gun at that place. The rope was still tied with his legs. His body completely frozen due to snow. The bodies of 114 soldiers of his troop were also found with him. The rest of the people were taken captive by China. But the biggest loss of the Chinese army was done on Rizangla. Around 1800 Chinese soldiers were killed at that place. This was the only place where Indian army did not allow the Chinese army to enter. So was Major Satan Singh, the real hero of India and the real son of Bharat Mata, who made proud of every citizen of India through his immense courage and patriotism. Later, Major Satan Singh was cremated with state honors at his hometown, Jodhpur. After this, he received the Paramvir Chakra, the country's largest gallantry award. Hats off to his courage. I hope you love this story. If you have any suggestion, just let me know in comment section. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please do like, subscribe and share. And don't forget to press the bell icon so that you can get all notification of my videos. Thank you.